Already we know that. Electric field intensity minus dV by dr. Right? Electric field intensity is the negative gradient of the potential. From this equation, in the direction of electric field intensity, the potential is decreased. As the potential is decreased, then V1 is greater than V2. Here V1 is greater than V2. Now, the interaction energy. Now, the interaction energy, right? On that charge Q1, on the charge minus Q. The interaction energy on the charge minus Q is U1 is equals to V into Q. V, what is the potential here? V1. What is the charge here? Q. Because there is a negative charge. Next one. What is the interaction energy? What is the interaction energy on the charge plus Q? What is the interaction energy on the charge plus Q? Now that interaction energy, that is U2, is equals to, right, what is the potential? V2. Right, V2. Now, what is the charge? Plus Q. Now, the interaction energy on the first charge, U1. The interaction energy on the second charge, U2. Therefore, here is positive. Now, the total interaction energy of dipole. Total interaction energy of the dipole, U is equals to U1 plus U2. What is U1? U1 is equals to minus VQ. That is minus V1 into Q. Next, what is the interaction energy? Plus V2 into Q. That is V2 into Q. Therefore, total interaction energy is equals to, right, Q is getting common, that is minus V1 plus V2. Therefore, this may be written as minus Q into V1 minus V2. This is called, what to say, first equation. Now, here, this is the first equipotential surface. This is the second equipotential surface. What is the perpendicular distance? Here D is the perpendicular distance. Now here in this case, right, the scalar relation, the relation between E and V, from the relation between E and V, that is V is equals to, what do you say, ED. That means here V is nothing but what? Potential difference is equals to electric field intensity into perpendicular distance. Here V1 and V2. Right, V1 is greater than V2. Therefore, what is the potential difference? V1 is there, V2 is there, V1 is greater than V2. What is the potential difference? That is V1 minus V2. Right? This is the uniform electric field E. What is the perpendicular distance? Now this is called V1. Now this is called V2. This is the equipotential surface. That is another equipotential surface. Now this is the theta. Now this is also theta. Now this will become as a, what to say, adjacent side. In this adjacent side, this is, what to say, 2A. Now this will become as adjacent side. D perpendicular is equals to here 2A cos theta. Here in this case, this will become as a opposite side, that is 2A sin theta. Now with respect to theta, this will become as a adjacent side, that equals to 2A sin theta. D perpendicular is equals to 2A cos theta. Now, what to say? V1 minus V2 is equals to 2A cos theta. Now, this is called, what to say, second equation. From 1 and 2, right, U is equals to minus Q into V1 minus V2. V1 minus V2 is equals to, that is E into, that is 2A cos theta. Therefore, U is equals to minus E into Q into 2A cos theta. Therefore, U is equals to minus E, Q into 2A is equals to, what to say, P cos theta. Therefore, U is equals to minus PE cos theta. Now, therefore, this may be in the vector form, you may written as U is equals to minus P bar dot E bar. Right? Now, here in this case, what is the interaction energy of the electric dipole? If the dipole is placed in the uniform electric field, interaction energy is equals to minus P E cos theta. Or otherwise, in the terms of vector form, interaction energy U is equals to minus, right, dipole moment and electric field intensity. The dot product between dipole moment and electric field intensity is called the interaction energy. Now, same, compare this one. Torque is equals to P bar cross E bar. Interaction energy is equals to minus P bar dot E bar. Here, P bar cross E bar, cross product. Here, P bar dot E bar, dot product. The negative dot product between dipole moment to the electric field intensity is called interaction energy. Now, the cross product between dipole moment and electric field intensity is called, what to say, torque. Now, in this case, suppose theta is equals to 0. Theta is equals to 0 means dipole moment is parallel to the electric field intensity. Now, here, what is the torque? Theta is equals to 0, right? As the theta is equals to 0, that is tau is equals to 0. Next one. Next, that is U is equals to minus PE cos theta. Next one. Suppose theta is equals to 90 degrees. Right? Theta is equals to 90 degrees. Now, here dipole moment is perpendicular to the electric field intensity. Now, torque tau is equals to, right, theta is equals to 90. That is sine 90. Sine 90 is equals to 1. That is, what to say, PE. Here is also PE. But now, interaction energy, U is equals to minus PE cos 90. Right, cos 90 is equals to 0. This will become as a 0. Now, therefore, theta is equals to 180 degrees. As the theta is equals to 180 degrees, that is P is parallel to next electric field intensity, anti-parallel to the electric field intensity. What is the tau value? Here theta is equals to 180. That is sine 180. Sine 180 is equals to 0. That is, this is 0. U is equals to next minus PE cos theta. Minus PE cos theta means cos theta is equals to 180. Cos 180 is equals to minus 1. Minus into minus plus. That equals to, what to say, PE. Now, here in this case. Now, theta is equals to 0. Theta is equals to 90. Theta is equals to 180. What is the torque acting on the electric dipole P bar cross E bar? Whenever the same dipole is placed in the uniform electric field, what is the interaction energy? The dot product between, right, P bar and E bar. Next, the dipole may be parallel to the electric field, the dipole may be perpendicular to the electric field, the dipole is anti-parallel to the electric field. In the first case, the dipole is parallel to the electric field. Theta equals to 0. Now torque equals to 0. Therefore, there is no net torque. Now the potential energy minus PE. If the theta equals to 90, dipole moment is perpendicular to the electric field intensity, torque is equals to PE, then U is equals to 0. Now theta is equals to 180, the dipole moment is anti-parallel to the electric field intensity, torque is equals to 0, now U is equals to PE. Here in this case, interaction energy is minimum. Here in this case, interaction energy is maximum. Right? Interaction is maximum. In this case, the dipole will experience a stable equilibrium. Stable equilibrium. In this case, the dipole is placed unstable equilibrium. Unstable equilibrium. Right? Whenever the torque is zero and potential energy is minimum, then the dipole is said to be under stable equilibrium. When the torque is again zero, then the interaction energy is maximum, then the dipole, then the electric dipole is said to be unstable equilibrium.